this exhibit talks about herd immunity, and herd immunity is all about having enough people in the community vaccinated so that disease can't spread. And that's the goal of immunizations. The more people who are immunized, the more protection there is, and the less disease will spread in the community. So this game illustrates that for everyone. With this game, you put sticks in, and it's sort of like the Kerplunk game that you probably played as a kid. And you want to build that wall of protection in there so that the disease, represented by the balls, can't fall through and infect the other people on the other side. So you're putting the pokes in, and those are the immunizations, and they're going to protect people from disease. And then as you start pulling the sticks out, you'll see that balls fall through. So that's disease then infecting the community. So in order to have herd immunity, we need more people immunized, and that's what these sticks represent. This maze game helps show how life can be a lot easier if you've got your vaccinations, because they will prevent you from getting sick. As you're going through the maze and the marble goes through, there are different paths you can take. And if you go down the blue path, which is one where it represents being immunized, there are far fewer holes where the marble will fall through. If you go through the red path, that's the unvaccinated path. And there's a lot more holes representing a lot more disease that you could get sick with, and more chances to fall through and not be able to finish the maze. This kiosk is a touchscreen, so you can go through different modules on the touchscreen and learn different things about immunizations. There's some animated stuff to talk about herd immunity and what that is and how it protects the community by everyone getting vaccinated. There's a mock newscast, so you can kind of watch an entertaining video of a news anchor and a puppet having a conversation about the importance of immunizations. There's also a quiz, so you can test your knowledge on vaccines and see what you know and what you could learn about the importance of vaccinations, the diseases that they help prevent, and why it's so important for all of us to be vaccinated.